aloha nui kākou. This is Mahina Mele. Our upcoming malama is Hinaya Eleele. Dark clouds, dark leaves, dark fruits. It is a hot malama, and everyone is outside fishing. Maybe he'll catch some akule. Join us as we show you what to do with your akule when you bring them home.
You'll need akule, pa'akai, cornstarch oil, and a bag to shake in. Clean, scale, and rinse your akule. Sprinkle both sides of the fish with pa'akai and lomi it in. Place your akule in a bag with cornstarch and shake. Heat your oil, place your akule in your hot oil, and pan fry the fish on both sides. In about 10 minutes, your akule will be cooked and ready to eat with poi or uala.
Until the next Mahina Mele, e ola na ohana.